Hello everyone, and welcome back to the Tech Warrior channel. The F-16 fighter jet is a successful all-weather multirole jet. General Dynamics F-16 Fighting Falcon American single-engine multirole fighter jet, developed by General Dynamics for the United States Air Force. The F-16 fighter jet, designed as an air superiority fighter jet, it evolved into the all-weather multirole jet that later became part of Lockheed Martin following its 1995 merger with Martin Marietta. The F-16 fighter jet, armed with up to 6 A-9 Sidewinder air-to-air missiles. Newer versions support the long-range, beyond-visual-range AIM-120 air-to-air missile, and U.S. aircraft often mount the missile on their wingtips to reduce wing flutter. The F-16 fighter jet can carry a variety of other AAMs, a variety of air-to-ground missiles, rockets or bombs, electronic countermeasures, navigation, targeting or weapon spots, and the F-16 carries a 20mm M61, a 1 Vulcan cannon, which is mounted in the fuselage to the left of the cockpit. The F-16 fighter jet has an internal M61 Vulcan cannon and 11 locations for mounting weapons and other mission equipment. The F-16's official name is the Fighting Falcon. The F-16 fighter jet was the first fighter jet specifically built to tow the 9 grams maneuver and can reach a maximum speed of over Mach 2. The F-16 is a single-engine, highly maneuverable, supersonic, multi-role tactical fighter jet. It is much smaller and lighter than its predecessor, but employs advanced aerodynamics and avionics, including the first use of a relaxed static stability flight control system, to achieve enhanced maneuverability performance. Experience in the Vietnam War revealed the need for the F-16 fighter jet for air superiority and better air-to-air training for fighter pilots. Lockheed won numerous contracts to upgrade foreign carriers' F-16 fighter jets. BAE Systems is also offering a range of F-16 upgrades, receiving orders from South Korea, Oman, Turkey, and the U.S. Air National Guard. However, the United States Air Force awarded Lockheed Martin a total upgrade contract. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.